Okay, here are some of the new Thai Beanie Baby stuffed animals that are in our vintage shop Pioneer fundraiser. This cute little moose, and his name is Chocolate. You can see he has a tag protector. And another cute moose, very colorful, very festive, and his name is Antlers. And very, very, very cute. Interesting, there's no year on this tag here, and I'm going to put a tag protector on him. 1998. Okay. Very interesting. Antlers. Okay, now we have the cute kangaroo. Isn't she adorable? And what other name would you expect her to have but Pouch? Isn't she precious? And we have two of those. They come in this set of two in our Etsy shop. And then next up is the McDonald's Happy Meal toy, The End, new in the box. Cute little story of the series here on the back and some of the other ones, which we do have several of these. Some we've already sold. And then another cute bear was the Club Bear. I don't know how many of you are collectors, but we got started in this when my daughter was 3 years old, right when the Beanie started coming out in 1993. So this is the official Club Bear. Isn't she precious? So the bow here, slide it around to the front. Very, very cute. And again, this is a collector's edition. Not many of these. They're obviously retired, so you can't get them anymore. And it's in mint condition, never been played with, kept in storage. And then also in our shop is this adorable deer. And she has been purchased several times by photographers as photo props when taking baby pictures. And her name is Whisper. Isn't she precious? Absolutely precious. And the tag protector as well. And then the cute little terrier. Tuffy is his name. And we'll be putting a tag protector on this, but you can see the tag is in mint condition. And there's a cute little poem that comes with every one of these. This one is October 12th, 1996. Taking off with a thunderous blast, Tuffy rides his motorcycle fast. The beanies roll with laughs and squeals. He never took off his training wheels. Oh, these are so cute. Oh, I just love these. I don't know who enjoyed it more, my daughter or me, but absolutely adorable. So you can see they're all in mint condition. They've been kept in storage. We keep them either in Ziploc bags like this or in plastic storage containers and in our air-conditioned climate control room. So we hope that you'll come on over to our Etsy shop, Pioneer Fundraiser. You'll find lots and lots of vintage toys. More will be listed in our shop. We have Humphrey the Camel. He's very, very rare and very valuable. We already sold the large Humphrey in the regular medium size. And then we have Chili the Polar Bear. We've already sold the large one. And the smaller one, we do have a seal. And then I could pair up Chili, the cute little polar bear, with the seal, which I think I already did in the shop, so you can check that out as well. You see they're new in the box. They were in the McDonald's series back in the early 2000s, right here on the box. So pop on over, see what we have for you, and thanks so much for supporting our Etsy shop and our channel. You'll find all the links in the listing below. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.